My favorite is Lucien Carbin. He's my coach, my trainer. He comes from Suriname, but he came here with a young age. He comes actually from the Kyokushin karate, that's a karate style. But it's real hard, you know, and he had a lot of fights, but his personality of this guy, that mean a lot to me, you know, that changed my way of thinking, changed my way of seeing fights, changed my way of human being to other people, you know. He's my hero. That's what I can say. He's my hero, Lucien Carbin. Nice guy, very nice guy.